she threw a vodka bottle at me, and my hand was resting on the marble.
The crazy relationship of Johnny Depp and Amber Heard. The American actor, producer, and musician Johnny Depp lost a high-profile libel action against the Sun newspaper. As a result, Mr. Depp will now forever be associated with the term wife beater, which is already having consequences for his career and his former wife. Amber Heard will have to continue to live with the impact of past domestic abuse. Today, we're going to be talking about the crazy relationship of Johnny Depp and Amber Heard. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Celeb Mania. Make sure you stay until the end, as you don't want to miss the best and craziest part of the relationship of Johnny Depp and Amber Heard. They got their first meet on a film shoot. Heard met Depp while filming The Rum Diary in 2009, and they began living together the following year. They were married in a private civil ceremony at their home in Los Angeles on February 3, 2015. In April 2015, Heard and Depp breached Australia's insecurity laws when they failed to declare their two Yorkshire terriers to the Australian Customs Service when they flew by private jet into Queensland, where he was working on Pirates of the Caribbean: Dead Men Tell No Tales. Heard pleaded guilty to falsifying quarantine documents, stating that she had made a mistake due to sleep deprivation. She was placed on a $1,000 one-month good behavior bond for producing a false document. Heard and Depp also released a video in which they apologized for their behavior and urged people to adhere to the insecurity laws. The Guardian called the case the highest-profile criminal quarantine case in Australian history. Johnny Depp's life is really interesting. Depp was born on June 9, 1963, in Owensboro, Kentucky, the youngest of four children of waitress Betty Sue Palmer, née Wells, and civil engineer John Christopher Depp. Depp moved frequently during his childhood. He and his siblings lived in more than 20 different places, eventually settling in Miramar, Florida in 1970. Depp's parents divorced in 1978 when he was 15. His mother married Robert Palmer, whom Depp has called an inspiration. At the 2016 Grammys, Depp played a song in tribute to Palmer, stating, "So the words of the song was this toast by my stepfather, who made his exit about 15 years ago. He was this really cool guy. He was a bit of a rounder. He spent about half his life in prison in Statesville, Illinois." With the gift of a guitar from his mother when he was 12, Depp began playing in various bands. A year after his parents' divorce, he dropped out of Miramar High School to become a rock musician. He attempted to go back to school 2 weeks later, but the principal told him to follow his dream of being a musician. He played with The Kids, a band that enjoyed modest local success from 1980 to 1984. The Kids set out together for Los Angeles in pursuit of a record deal, changing their name to Six Gun Method, but the group split up before signing a record deal. Depp subsequently collaborated with the band Rock City Angels. Depp married Lorianne Allison, the sister of his band's bassist and singer. Amber Heard had a great life to live. Heard was born in Austin, Texas, to Patricia Page, née Parsons, an internet researcher, 1956 to 2020, and David Clinton Heard, born 1950, who owned a small construction company. She has a younger sister, Whitney. The family lived outside Austin. Heard's father broke horses in his free time, and she grew up riding horses, hunting, and fishing with him. She also participated in beauty pageants, although as an adult, she has said that she can no longer support the objectification. Heard, who was raised Catholic, subsequently declared herself as an atheist. At the age of 17, she no longer felt comfortable in Texas and dropped out of her Catholic high school to move to New York City. She eventually earned a diploma through a home study course. In New York, she supported herself by modeling but soon moved to Los Angeles to pursue acting. She made her film debut in a minor role in the sports drama Friday Night Lights, 2004, followed by brief supporting roles in films such as Drop Dead Sexy, 2005, North Country, 2005, Side Effects, 2005, Price to Pay, 2006, You Are Here, 2006, and Alpha Dog, 2006, and a guest starring spot in an episode of the police procedural Criminal Minds. Heard received her first leading role in the unconventional slasher film All the Boys Love Mandy Lane, which premiered at the 2006 Toronto International Film Festival, but was not released in Europe until 2008, and in the US until 2013, due to distribution problems. Depp was going through a toxic relationship. Depp is suing The Sun after it published a 2018 article referring to him as a wife beater. This was a reference to Heard's allegations of domestic violence, but in court, Depp said that her sick claims of abuse were an outright lie, and that he was actually the victim in their toxic relationship. Depp alleged that Heard's claims hurt his career and had been a constant issue in my casting. The 57-year-old told the court that Heard had said to the world that she was in fear of her life from him, and he had been this horrible monster. Depp also testified that Heard pooped in their bed as a prank. The incident allegedly occurred after a party for her 30th birthday in May of 2016 and followed a blow-up between them. On May 12, 2016, Ms. Heard confessed to our estate manager, Kevin Murphy, that leaving the feces in the bed had been just a harmless prank, thereby effectively acknowledging that she had been responsible, whereas she had previously sought to blame our dogs. The pooping incident was the last straw and prompted him to file for divorce, he said. Depp also said that Heard cut off the tip of his finger when she threw a vodka bottle at him. A picture of the bloodied finger was submitted to the court. In a written statement, Depp alleged that Heard was a calculating, diagnosed borderline personality. She's a sociopath, she's a narcissist, and she's completely emotionally dishonest. Under cross-examination, he copped to taking several drugs over the years, including marijuana, cocaine, LSD, ecstasy, magic mushrooms, and prescription painkillers. He said this drug use began when he was an 11-year-old child, with not a particularly stable or secure or safe home life. He said it was the only way that I found to numb the pain. His lawyers added that the case was not about money. It is about vindication. Heard is set to testify later in their three-week trial. On November 2, 2020, the High Court of Justice ruled that Depp had lost his claim and that the great majority of alleged assaults of Ms. Heard by Mr. Depp, 12 out of 14, have been proved to the civil standard. With no evidence of a hoax against Depp being evident, Depp plans to appeal the decision. As a direct result of the verdict, Depp was asked to step down from his role as Gellert Grindelwald in the Fantastic Beasts franchise by Warner Brothers, where he had portrayed the character for the first two installments, a decision he accepted. The actor was replaced by Mads Mikkelsen in the role. Their separation was reasonable due to this. Depp and Paradis announced their separation in June 2012, and Depp subsequently began dating actress and model Amber Heard, whom he had met on the set of The Rum Diary in 2009. They were married in a private civil ceremony at their home in Los Angeles in February 2015. Heard filed for divorce from Depp on May 23, 2016, and obtained a temporary restraining order against him, stating in her court declaration that he had been verbally and physically abusive throughout their relationship. In response, Depp's lawyers alleged that she was attempting to secure a premature financial resolution by alleging abuse. Amber testified about the abuse under oath at a divorce court deposition. Evidence of the alleged abuse from her court filings was also published in the media. A settlement was reached on August 16, 2016, and the divorce was finalized in January 2017. Heard dismissed the restraining order, and the former couple issued a joint statement saying that their relationship was intensely passionate and at times volatile, but always bound by love. Neither party has made false accusations for financial gain. There was never any intent of physical or emotional harm. Depp paid Heard a settlement of US $7 million. In early 2019, Depp sued Heard for $50 million for defamation over an op-ed she wrote for The Washington Post in December 2018, which he alleges depended on the central premise that Ms. Heard was a domestic abuse victim and that Mr. Heard perpetrated domestic violence against her. Despite it not mentioning Depp or any of the alleged incidences of violence perpetrated by him as part of the suit, Depp claimed that Heard had in fact physically abused him and that her claims were a hoax. Heard has denied these claims. In August 2020, Heard countersued Depp, alleging that he had coordinated a harassment campaign via Twitter and orchestrating online petitions in an effort to get her fired from Aquaman and L'Oreal. While you're here, go ahead, like, subscribe, and share our channel for more interesting videos. We'll see you there.